America's first atom-powered submarine, the Nautilus, visits New York, cruising up the bay with the Manhattan skyline as a backdrop. This is her first trip to the city, and she is here to introduce Armed Forces Week. The Nautilus has done 37,000 miles since she was launched, and she's still using her original stock of atomic fuel.